Hi, everyone. My name is Udaya Balamurugan. I graduated from Westview High School, and I'll be attending Case Western Reserve University, majoring in biochem. Before I begin, I would like to thank all the Chinmaya parent volunteers who can make this graduation day possible. I've been a part of Chinmaya mission ever since I was in eighth grade, but my earliest memories actually dates back to when I was in preschool at the Chinmaya mission at the Jewish Center, I believe. I remember coloring in the outlines of Krishna and Rama on the bare gray floor with a bunch of other kids, namely few who are here today. But little did I know that in the future, I would be coloring an outline of my own self. High school was like a roller coaster. A lot of things about it was a shock for me, and it felt oddly animated. I felt like I couldn't express myself. I felt lost and unable to map out my future. But by attending Balavihar classes every Sunday, I was able to understand and learn more about myself and manage myself. Learning about how the human body, mind, and intellect functions from discussions about the Bhagavad Gita and the self-unfoldment book, getting advice from my fellow peers and teachers on how to live your life every day, and also other applicable skills that I learned from the Vedanta, really helped me understand who I want to be and who I am. I initially had goals and ambitions that satisfy no one but myself, but it took a while, but thanks to the wholesome experiences I had with Chinmaya and beyond, it started to make sense that helping others is the only way to achieve true happiness and satisfaction, and will always be the only way. In fact, I actually have a daily goal myself, which is to make sure I can put a smile on anybody's face, whether it be by talking to them, acknowledging them, or helping them. Likewise, creating a simple goal about improving the well-being of others that you can do on a routinely basis will eventually help you view the world in a different, more gentle perspective. For example, just imagine turning Oregon's infamous gray, overcast weather into a brisk summer morning with just a simple act of kindness, like thanking your teachers after class every day, or helping out a fellow peer with their math problem. As your perspective changes, so does your actions, then your thoughts, and eventually your happiness. Trust me, the latter half of my high school experience improved tenfold thanks to this. And of course, it was all thanks to Balavihar. So before I end, I would like to thank all my teachers that I had at Chinmaya, Harit Aunty, Suraj Uncle, Sudhir Uncle, Chandra Uncle, Raj Aunty, Praveen Uncle, TK Uncle, Sudhir Uncle, and Krishnan Uncle. Eventually, when I become a mentor like them, I'll be coloring in the outlines of other people's lives, just like they did. So thank you, and thank you for this wonderful journey.